Machucalo, machucalo, machucalo. Machucalo, machucalo, machucalo.
Oye, oye, oye.
Machucalo, machucalo, machucalo.
Machucalo, machucalo, machucalo. Tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá
cruzado,
tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá cruzado, tá cruzado. Machucalo. Culiquita catá,
welcome to Hell's Playground, where our contractors are the gatekeepers. This is the Airsoft
Me
League.
Well, some of us are trying to.
John, please.
Who said that? Which one of y'all dead motherfuckers just said that shit? Was it you, String Bean? You skinny ass looking motherfucker? Turn around and say it again. Turn around and say it again. Turn around and say it again.
Will you please be quiet?
John.
I don't care who it is, he's ruining Hamlet.
Oh, now you fucked up. Now you fucked up. Now you fucked up. You have fucked up now. Now you fucked up. Now you fucked up. Now you fucked up.
The foolishness of that comment is so deep, I can only ascribe it to higher education. You have to have gone to college to say something that stupid.
On this, or you can spend it on this. You could spend your buck on this, or you can spend it on this. This, or this. This, or any of these 10 delicious items on Taco Bell's new Dollar Morning Value menu, each for just a buck.
How are you doing tonight?
I wanna fucking die.
Same.
Being emotionally manipulated by someone everything in your being tells you to trust? That is not your fault.
What are you looking at? Give me that ass! I said, give me that ass!
I think you need more things to fill out your day.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
He did all of this, and we did nothing to him.
Oh, yes! 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 Come on!
It's like watching a bunch of retards trying to fuck a doorknob out there.
Welcome to Hell's Playground, where our contractors are the gatekeepers. This is the Airsoft Pro League.
God.
12 seconds later.
They also announced an internal investigation to identify the malfunction and to prevent any such incidents in the future.
Hey, if you're not happy with it, you're welcome to fight me.
They gave you video games. They gave you virtual reality. We give you the Airsoft Pro.
I don't want anything.
Elite tactical practitioners. This won't be your typical rental abusing day at the field, kids.
Can you go?
I assure you that no one will abuse ours.
You're making me very uncomfortable. Please leave. Misfit, please leave.
Practitioners has one goal and one goal only. Stop the contestants by any means necessary. Welcome to Hell's Playground, where our contractors are the gatekeepers.
This Man, it's a beautiful
is the
day.
Airsoft Pro League.
Joke's on you, tough guy. I can't read.
Does Harvey know about you and his little bunny?
Where are they?
Killing is making a choice.
Where are they?
Choose between one life or the other. Your friend, the district attorney. Or his blushing bride to be.
If I was you, I'd take a dick check quick.
My sister, she show her vagina to my brother Bilo and say, you will never get this, you will never get this, la 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 la. Here behind this cage, crazy, crazy, everybody laughs. She go, you never get this. But one time, he break a cage and he get this. And then we all laugh, high five.
No, that would not be funny in America, okay?
I'll figure out how to pay for it later.
Wish you wouldn't look at me like that, Napoleon.
I wish you'd get out of my life and shut up.
I'm gonna tell you something right now. While you're out there playing patty cake with your friend Pedro, your Uncle Rico making $120.
I can make that much money in 5 seconds.
Several months later. When I hear tonight, Big Beth, you know, no, I'm gonna dance, yeah. I'm a nasty prince that people say, dance, yeah. But I'm gonna make it anyway, dance, yeah. Got you.
I have a question for you.
Shut up, you ugly!
No, I have a...
I'm only burning my half. All you care about is money. This town deserves a better class of criminal. And I'm gonna give it to them. Not about money. It's about sending a message. Everything burns.
I thrive off negativity. Anything negative, I'm for it.
Hang up. Corporate needs you to find the differences between this picture and this picture. Indel has told us there are at least 7.
Okay, I already see one. Give me. Okay.
They're the same picture.
No.
He tried it.
That's my decision for your information. Bitch, I told you that I'm educated. Yeah, that's that monster, that's that problem, baby. But when you get it, it gon' drive you crazy. And wild and violent, damn entertaining. Bitch, I told you that I'm...
What?
What
the hell are you doing with a gun? I didn't know you were doing that.
every word of what you just said was wrong. Every word of what you just said was wrong. Every word of what you just said was wrong. Every word of what you just said was wrong. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Whoa, whoa. See that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me. Believe it or not. Now, I bet you're wondering how I got in this wacky situation. It all started in the summer.
The Airsoft Pro League!
Over to this motherfucker. I want my money.
Y'all thought we was coming all the way over here to do a crazy drug deal and shit. My heart was beating all fast. It turns out that you're gonna give me money for a record deal.
I want my money.
I got this whole new sound I've been working on too. I really want you to hear it. It's crazy.
This is gonna make everything in your life better, and nothing anyone can do is gonna stop it. Nothing.
I want my motherfucking money.
Ed, what are you doing? Who cares about drugs? Steve, I'm really sorry, man.
I did what I was supposed to do. I fulfilled my motherfucking end of the bargain, and I want my goddamn money.
Yeah, what can I do for you?
Show me the money.
Show you the money.
Oh, no, you can do better than that, Jerry. I want you to say it with you with meaning, brother. Hey, I got Bob Sugar on the other line. I better hear you say it.
Yeah, no. Show you the money.
That doctor, show you. Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Yes. Louder.
Show me the money.
That's it, brother, but you got to yell that shit.
Show me the money.
I need to feel you, Jerry.
Show me the money.
Jerry, you better yell. Show me the money.
Mr. Bank, do you know what Chuck Berry said every night before counting 1, 2, 3, 4?
What did he say?
Pay me my money!
Well, I'm sure my people will be...
In cash!
Cash!
Jesus!
I want my money.
Jesus!
Bring your little stupid ass off.
Where's the money, Lebowski? You want that money, Lebowski? Bernie says you good for it. Where's the fucking money, shithead?
It's down there somewhere.
Where's my money, bitch? I ain't getting you back tonight.
I don't have no trouble with you fucking me, but I have a little problem with you not fucking me. Baby, you know I'ma take care of you, cause you say you got my baby and I know it ain't true. Is it a good thing? No, it's bad, bitch. For good or worse, makes you switch. So I walk on over with my crystal. Bitches, niggas, put away your pistol. Dirty won't be having it in this house, cause bitch, I'll cripple your style. Now that you heard my charming voice, you couldn't get another nigga. Your coochie won't get moist. If you wanna look good and not be bummy, yo, you better give me that money.
Baby, I got your money, don't you worry. I said, hey, baby, I got your money. Hey, dirty. Baby, I got your money, don't you worry. I said, hey, baby, I got your money.
Yo, so I glanced at the girl glanced at me. I whispered in the air, you wanna be with me? You wanna look pretty though in my video? Oh, dirty on the hat, and I let you all know. Just dance if you caught up in the Holy Ghost trance. If you stop, I'ma put them killer.